Hi again. Okay, let's walk through how you can build and share stories with vids just as easily as you do with Google Docs or Slides. First, we'll move from an idea to a storyboard in minutes. So Priya's team is moving towards the launch of a new line, and to get the sales team excited, she wants to create a short product overview video. When Priya opens up vids, she can get started in one of two ways. She can either choose from a variety of pre-designed templates or use Gemini in vids to generate a storyboard in minutes. She opts for the latter, typing in her prompt and includes the launch plan doc that Gemini just helped her create earlier. And then based on that prompt, Gemini is gonna suggest an outline of her story. Priya can make these edits and adjustments easily, and then she can pick her favorite style, and then using the power of Gemini, that's it. Vids has created a story with suggested scenes that include stock videos, images, text, background music, and even a generated script. Now that you've seen how to create a first draft, let's see how easy it is for Gemini to create a voiceover. Priya wants to give a script a voiceover, but like many of us, she does not like the sound of her own voice. Not to worry. She can choose from a selection of professional preset voices that complement her script. Each one has a distinctive personality, so she picks her favorite, previews it in scene. Let's see.
Traditional packaging contributes to environmental harm. We owe it to ourselves and to future generations to find sustainable alternatives.
All right, so far I've shown you how you can create a storyboard and give your video a voice without even having to record yourself. Now let's see how easy it is to add in high quality stock videos and images. With Google Vids, Priya is able to add her own creative flair and bring the story to life. The content library lets her enrich the scenes by adding a range of royalty-free videos, imagery, background music, and so much more. Priya feels good about her flow and her story, and she wants to bring Xavier, the head of sales, to help her personalize it. Let me show you how easy that is to do with vids. Today, video creation is typically a solo player game, but because vids is built right into Workspace, Priya and Xavier can work together as seamlessly and as easily as they do with any other Google Workspace app. Priya is ready to add in Xavier to add his pitch for the new line of packaging. So she adds an additional scene, tags him in, and he knows exactly where to add his pitch. How easy was that? Vids has several ways to help you land your message. A clip of Xavier pitching live is just what the story needs to come to life. And now it's Xavier's time to shine. He clicks on the comment, opens up the script, and then types in a quick pitch. Once he's ready, he simply taps record, and the recruiting studio counts Xavier in, and he uses the teleprompter right above the camera to record his pitch with confidence. Once he's done, he adds it to the timeline. It was that easy. Xavier, like most of us, he didn't get it right the first time, but with Vids transcript trimming, he can fix it without having to do another take. Google Vids transcript tool can help you look and sound your best. So there were a few ums and ahs in here that he'd like to remove, so it sounds a little bit more professional. In just a few clicks, the transcript tool works like magic, shaving a couple of seconds off of the intro. Now that Xavier has added in his pitch, the product overview video is finally ready to share, which he can easily do in his team space in Google Chat. The team is excited to see what Xavier and Priya have created to learn about this new product. They click on this link, and they click on this link, and then all they have to do is hit play from there. Vids is helping you tell engaging stories at work, taking you from an idea to a video without any prior video editing or production experience. Vids will be available in Workspace Labs in June.